Hello there, and welcome to What Isn't Wednesday. This week's question is, this can be added to a reinforcement schedule to limit, that's a clue, the amount of time a client has to emit the correct response. And the answer is limited hold. So I like to think of the limited hold as another parameter or another criteria in order to get reinforcement. And in this case, it's creating a parameter of limited time. So what I mean is when you set a rate or even an interval criteria for reinforcement, that can lead to the possibility of reinforcing a correct behavior, but a correct behavior that might take all day, so to speak. So what the limited hold does is it sets a parameter, which is that the client has to not only respond correctly, but they also have to respond correctly quickly, meaning within that specific limited hold interval or in limited hold period of time. If they don't correctly respond within the limited time, no reinforcement can be earned. So even if they answer correctly, if it passes that amount of limited hold time, no reinforcement. So what this would look like, for example, with a tacting colors program, let's say the schedule is FR5 limited hold 30 seconds. So the client would need to tact 5 colors correctly and also do that within 30 seconds. You would impose that limited hold for this particular schedule because maybe the client just takes way too long to get those answers out. Maybe they dilly-dally or are easily distracted or non-compliant. And hopefully that limited hold criteria is going to motivate quicker, faster responding. Now with interval schedules, it's going to be a little bit different. So for example, that same tacting program on an FI5 limited hold 30 seconds means that the client would be reinforced for the first correct tact after 5 minutes passes, but also not much longer than 30 seconds after that 5 minutes, right? Otherwise, we could, again, just be waiting all day as long as it's after 5 seconds, whichever that first correct response, that could be tomorrow, right? But that limited hold lets us know 5 minutes passes, first correct response, it occurs, but it cannot be beyond that 30-second limited hold time period parameter. So, you know, obviously this is something that can be used for building fluency in general, right? That makes sense. What does fluency mean? It means increasing speed and accuracy. So just a basic intermittent schedule of reinforcement, that ensures the accuracy piece, but throwing that limited hold in, that gives us that speed piece. Anyway, I hope that helps, and I'll see you all next time.